folks. We're taking you to two festivals today.
Two? That's like two parties in one day. Awesome.
Let's get this thing started.
It's a semi-live report from not one, but two festivals. Let's go.
Our first stop is in Astoria, Queens, at the Ukrainian Heritage Festival. This fun stop brings us to the site of music, crafts, and food.
You know I love food.
Well, first there are tents set up with crafts for sale.
Ooh, those are pretty. Maybe I can get something for my mom. Hey, I'm hungry now. Can we go get some food?
This way. Right over here is the line. They have lots of pastries and borscht and grilled meats and even stuffed cabbage.
That all sounds strange. Well, except for the pastries.
It's delicious. Borscht is a soup made with beets. Give it all a try, but save room, Boog. We have a second festival to go to.
You know me, I'm never full.
Bring it on!
Okay, Boog, you eat, and I'll take a look at the entertainment over here. Music, singing, dancing, and all in another language.
It's all Greek to me!
Actually, Boog, this is Ukrainian, I think. But there is a big Greek community in Astoria as well. We can visit them on another day. But it's the differences from our cultures that make this a lot of fun to listen to. This young lady sure is an awesome singer.
Yeah, okay, but I'm hungry again.
Again? You just ate stuffed cabbage and borscht. And how many of those pastries did you eat?
Oh, one. Okay, a few. Okay, five or six, and it was all delicious, okay? We need to come back here next year. But in the meantime, I'm ready to go eat some more.
Okay, off to the San Gennaro Festival we go.
Whoa, where are we now?
This is Little Italy.
So we're in a tiny foreign country?
No, we are still in New York City. This is Manhattan and a section of the city where there are a whole bunch of Italian restaurants.
There sure are a lot of people walking around here.
Well, this is a very popular festival. It's all about Italian heritage. There are games, rides, shopping, food, and drinks.
You know what I want to do?
Eat.
Yes! What do they got?
Well, first up, there are sausage and pepper sandwiches.
Ooh, those sausages look so good and smell great.
And when you put them in a sandwich, they taste even better.
Wow, okay, what else can I eat?
Pizza.
Yay, I love pizza.
Well, look at these pies.
Those are amazing looking. Hey, did you know I'm into fitness?
You are?
Yeah, fitness whole pizza in my mouth.
Oh, well, after a whole pizza, you should be full.
Nope. I need one more thing.
A vegetable?
Dessert!
Of course. Well, they got those here. First up, there's gelato.
That's ice cream.
That's gelato. It's an Italian ice cream.
Well, I have a gelato. That's for dessert. And what are these?
Those are cannoli. They are cream-filled and so popular, they have a cannoli eating contest at the start of the festival. The record is 34 cannoli in only 6 minutes.
I could beat that.
And you could have a bellyache, too.
I can do it. Wow, there sure are a lot of people here at this festival.
That's because of all the great food you can get here.
Baba Booey!
Hey, did you know there's other stuff here besides food?
There is?
Yeah, look at these cool rides.
Oh, maybe we should wait a few minutes after eating before we go on a ride.
Well, we could play one of the games and try to win a prize.
There's so much to do here.
Their website says they have a parade, bands, opera, all kinds of Italian things. Even Tony Danza comes here for the meatball eating contest, and he's the boss.
Wow. There really is a lot to eat here.
Hey, buddy, don't take it personal, all right?
Isn't that Johnny T over there?
You're a jerk. Get out of the way.
That is him.
Hey, Shoog, guess what?
What? Are you hungry again?
Yes! Let's go to Chinatown.
Isn't that just across the street?
Pretty much.
Dim sum, here I come! Okay, folks, I guess that wraps up this semi-live report. We have to go feed Boog again before he starts chewing the scenery. Bye!
That was great!
Oh, that was awesome, Boog!
Hey, everybody, be sure to subscribe by pressing that circle with our faces on it.
Yeah, and after you subscribe, click on the rectangle to go to the next amazing Boog and Shoog video.
What a great idea!
Yay!